exciting news for you. We are launching a Kickstarter for album 2.
Back in 2020, we did our first Kickstarter to raise funds for our debut album, Life's Machine. And with the help of you, our fans, we completely smashed it. It was such a fun experience and we really enjoyed you guys being on the journey with us. So we figured we got to do it again.
This time we have a higher target and bigger goals. We want to create the ultimate Brave Rival album with you guys. We've got the A-team back together with our producer Tarrant Shepherd and mastering engineer Katie Tavini. Like Life's Machine, we want to push ourselves sonically and as creatively as possible, which is why we need your help.
So with these new songs we've been writing, we know exactly what we need to bring them to life. Piano, Hammonds, and this time we want to get strings.
And not just MIDI strings, real strings.
Absolutely, we're hopeful that with your backing, we can get some of the best musicians on this album, including a really professional string section.
What do you get for backing us? Well, we wanted to give you the best bang for your buck. We have crafted some unique one-of-a-kind rewards just for you. The best part is that you can mix and match the different rewards. For starters, you can get an early release copy of album number 2, signed by the band.
Not only that, but you'll be able to get a copy of our brand new live album, which was recorded at the Half Moon in Putney, set to be released in November. And the best part, you'll get it before anybody else. So make sure you check out the Be Brave bundle.
You can also join us for a unique Brave Rival experience on a Christmas Zoom, which will include quizzes, prizes, music, but it's limited to just 50 backers.
There's also a special t-shirt exclusively for Kickstarter backers.
But wait, there's more. You can also book us for a gig in your home or garden. Invite your friends over, have a dinner party, and we will serenade you with some beautiful acoustic songs. How about that? Book it now. Yeah.
I'm looking forward to all of them for different reasons.
It's going to be really great to do some new material. They've been on the road, we've played them live, but now we get to do them in this brilliant space.
And when there's something really vocally challenging, the adrenaline gets us through in a gig, whereas in the studio it's a different kind of thing. You have to like channel that from somewhere else, but you can really bring out the best and we pump each other up, don't we?
Yeah. Talking of inspiration behind the album and the songs, there seems to be a running thread that was unintentional at first. Because we've taken our own experiences and the way that we've written the lyrics, there's a very strong thread of mental health in there, which is something that's very close to us in different ways.
Our first album projected a lot of sorrow, a lot of loss, maybe even anger, whereas this one is quite reflective in very different ways. And that's our own stories, that's our fans' stories, and it's been really, really therapeutic.
Yeah, we've met a lot of people throughout this Life's Machine tour, and we've got to know our fans, you know, on a much deeper level, especially our patrons. It's inspired us in the way that we've written some songs.
We do the guide tracks, don't we, with everyone?
Yeah.
And then I'll put the drum tracks down together. But it's really important that the bass and I are really locked in.
Lock in
like an engine room on the guide tracks initially to get the vibe, and then I'll do the actual drum tracks.
Yeah, totally different, and then I've got to figure out my intro and sink or swim. It's a bass tapping exploration through life and sin and everything in one go, you know, and like I'm really expanding the universe with it.
It's a journey, isn't it?
It's a journey, yeah.
Many. There will probably be 6, 7. I think we had nearly 10 last time.
10?
Yeah.
Not all yours.
Borrowed one of Tarrant's. I borrowed a mate of mine's. Yeah. Borrowed two of them. Yeah, there's a lot of guitars. There are quite a few.
So
guitars.
We're doubling up, are we?
It's quadruple.
Okay.
It starts off with us all playing the songs together to just get the vibe of the track down, and then we sort of take it in turns to add our part. But we do tend to help each other out. There's never just us in the studio.
The last time we did this, we tried to be involved in everybody's recording so we would be there for more support.
I remember being in the studio at nearly midnight on one of the guitar sessions, and you and Chloe were like, yeah, we're gonna support you there. And it got to nearly midnight and you were both there like,
yeah, well, you're doing great.
Doing great.
Well
yeah,
done.
Sounds great.
Keep going.
And they gave up eventually.
Yeah, we try and support each other as much as possible in the recording process.
So much goes into an album that you guys probably don't even realise. Like,
write songs.
Epic songs.
Book a producer.
A great producer.
Record the album.
That takes a long time.
We gotta mix it.
That can also be quite intensive.
We gotta master it.
So it sounds all good.
Then we gotta manufacture it.
That takes a long time too.
Then we gotta distribute it.
To all you wonderful fans.
And then, last but not least, we gotta promote the crap out of it.
We gotta gig up and down the country.
So clearly.
We need your help. Say bro!